Hey guys, it's Doug here. The other day, I had a daily ritual of basically being chased by the killer for 120 seconds with Mia. It shows, well, it turns out to be that Nia's pretty slippery. This game, I got 3 wiggle offs, and at the end, I get a hatch. I helped. I got 1 generator done by myself earlier. And then I helped with another one. So I figured, okay, I'll just try to play with the killer a little bit. Maybe buy everyone some time to get the gens done. Towards the end of the game, I saw it wasn't looking too good for everybody, so I started to do gens, and I started just messing up completely. I think I did one as trying to be a distraction to try to, you know, draw him to my area. But then, I just messed up completely on the gens, and I really didn't help my team too much in that area. I did, like I said, I did do one by myself and then helped with another. And I more or less just kind of like ran around trying to get the killer to come at me and find him. I got people off hooks when I could. I just, you know, you can't really control with people, you know, what people do. And see, I even left the pallet there for him to drop, but I guess he didn't make it that far. Yeah, I hope you enjoy. If you like, leave a like. If not, that's fine. And if you like and want to see more, go ahead and subscribe. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more gameplay. Until next time, take care.
Ah!